occupational therapy has picked up now, but it was there for quite some time. This profession helps people from all ages to lead an independent life. They use meaningful activities as treatment modalities. Dr. Raghuram, head of the Department of Occupational Therapy, has contributed towards the awareness of this program. In Ramchandra, they cater to around 10 to 12 patients, generally from the pediatric age group. However, other group of patients comprise from psychiatry, neurology and orthopedics, who get better by the meaningful activities provided by the occupational therapists.